Right, we need to factorize the expression, and to do so, we group like terms together and we obtain x squared minus 6x plus 9 minus 4y squared, like that. From which we obtain x minus 3 all squared minus 2y all squared. From which we're able to obtain x minus 3 minus 2y into x minus 3 plus 2y. Okay, and this is the factorized expression. Thanks, everybody. Goodbye to you.